For most of Emma's life, dry, itchy skin has been the norm.
It makes me feel sad and embarrassed and feels like I'm not normal. It makes me also angry sometimes.
It definitely causes her a lot of discomfort. She's very itchy and irritable.
Emma couldn't go to the beach or sleepovers. Even wearing shorts and a t-shirt was uncomfortable.
I'm always scratching and I'm always stressing out about when it goes bad.
Emma's suffered severe eczema since she was 4 years old, and the search for relief hasn't stopped since.
In Australia as well as salt rooms.
Then Emma's dermatologist suggested another treatment at the Avene Hydrotherapy Centre in France. Emma and her mum travelled there in May. Doctors assessed Emma and created a three-week treatment plan.
Her eczema was quite severe. Here we used hydrothermal water, the spring water.
I received a bath in the morning for 20 minutes. After that, a shower for 10 with all the jets, and then compress wraps which go on your body wet.
Emma also used Avene moisturisers that help ease the itching.
And I think it's better if you keep the compress around 10 minutes.
They were also taught how to properly apply the cream.
Simple on how to apply a cream can make such a difference to the absorption and the effectiveness of that cream.
The water here in Avene has soothing properties. I was really amazed to see that patients coming here with atopic dermatitis, and especially kids, are very much improved.
For more than 250 years, doctors have treated patients at the Avene Thermal Spring. This facility now cares for around 3,000 people a year with chronic skin conditions.
The dryness has cleared up, as well as any kind of irritation. Emma's been able to sleep at night. The itchiness has settled down significantly, and she is therefore got a lot more energy during the day, a lot more positive and a happy little girl.
The Australasian College of Dermatologists says the benefits of thermal spring water in easing eczema symptoms is well known. However, it is not a cure. Patients still require ongoing treatments such as the regular use of moisturisers and topical steroids when their skin flares.
Now that I'm back home, I'm moisturised twice a day, and then at night I get home from school and shower and then moisturise again.
Just a slight relief can even make a big difference.